Okay guys, so which is the pinning ball sweep. Okay, so I'm gonna be here with my sparring guy, my opponent, lift his knee. Okay, so what I'm gonna do, strike my side, kick out, I'll go back, and get my delivery river hook. Okay guys, now my hand was controlling his knee, I'm gonna let it go, and I'm gonna go cross sweep. Okay guys, my other hand is empty, I'm gonna go down all the way under there, and I'm gonna go in front of the machine. Okay guys, if you guys can see my hand here, I'm going in front of the machine and I'm gonna grab a ball machine. Okay guys, now my leg empty, my leg is free, I'm gonna bang and I'm gonna bring under his arm. Okay guys, once I do that, I'm gonna open my knee all the way that direction and I'm gonna push his arm and I'm gonna make him roll. Okay, if he roll, I'm gonna follow him. When I get this point here, I'll let it go his arm, slide, and get my 2 points. All right guys, better? Time. So I'm here, instead of his leg, I get my hold, switch grip, push him, throw him together. Okay guys,